Welcome to Walking World, and today we're in the Gwydir Forest investigating the mines. This walk through the Gwydir Forest here in Betws, let's have a look at these rock cannons. But what are rock cannons? Well, the rock cannons were where the miners drilled holes in the rocks on the boulders by the banks of the river and set charges. And they'd set these charges in sequence by running little lines from one hole to the next. And boom, they were there to celebrate all kinds of little festivities. This is what we're looking for when we're searching for mines. What is it? It's a spoil tip, and it's where the spoil was brought out of the mine and discarded. And it's things like this that give it away. This mineral might contain pigments of iron, zinc, but most importantly, lead, which was mined here in the Gwydir Forest. Here we are at the first of the mines on this trail. This is Griffin Mine. But what can we see when we look through the gate? Quite pretty, if only a small mine. But where shall we go now? Well, this is Aberclin Mine, and again with another lead mine, and this is level 4. But what can we see through this gate? Although this looks like a reddy-brown pool of water, it's actually ochre. And if you were standing in it, this would be thick, gloopy mud that goes over your waist. Ooh, much better to avoid that. And this is a little window also looking into level 4. But what's in here? In this little window, we can see a flooded passage. And were you to be stood in this water, it would certainly be chest deep on the other side. Well, I don't fancy that. Aberclin, level 2. Now this little mine is hidden away well within the depths of the forest, but it does look like that somebody's been trying to get in this and it's been fortified. But what can we see through these bars? Well, this mine is flooded, quite possibly going to go over knee depth, but look at the tide mark on the side. This isn't the original water level. Gracious. Well, that was an interesting little mine. Time to continue. And this is Park Mine, right in the centre of the Gwydir Forest, and has been the centrepiece of the Cambrian Caving Council's efforts to get access into the mines of the Gwydir Forest. And access is now possible through CAL, which is the Cave Access Company. Just go onto the website and you can come and have a look. At least it's not raining! And this is Hafner Mine, yet another one of the many mines of the Gwydir Forest. And I'm really glad it's not raining. And this is Cufty Mine, another one of those magnificent little mines hidden in the Gwydir Forest. The interesting thing about this one is that it connects underground to Park Mine, a mine that we were at earlier on. Not only is this Clint Geary on it, but it's also the entrance to another mine, Pandora. But what secrets lie in Pandora's box? Well, thank you for joining us on this adventure around the wet and windy Gwydir Forest of North Wales. Hope you've enjoyed looking at the mines, and if you want to come and have an explore, you can do that too. Until next time.